7 is second through. Paladini on the keeper. Ganson on the stop. Looks like that's just enough for a first down for Pantego. Last of three on the play will be 7-13. Keeps the ball once again. Again, 6 on the play. Ball caught by Kim. Be fourth and about 8 for the Panthers.
Go get a red.
timeout taken by Pantego. And it's caught by number 22, Kemp, for first and goal for the Panthers. Number 21, Ben Spain, will be carrying a touchdown for the Panthers. Splits the upright with the PAT. That'll make the score 18-14 in favor of the Tigers with 8:55 remaining in third quarter.